in the United States. He's won many awards for his composing as well as conducting, and is known for his stirring and uplifting music. Let My Love Be Heard was performed in honor of a young student who passed away during the Paris attacks. This was performed in his memory as well as a plea for peace. This song is a really, really good example of grief as well as a glimmer of light. And it's taken from a prayer written by Alfred Noyes in which he states, "Angels, where you soar, up to God's own light. Take my own lost word on your hearts tonight. And as grief once more mounts to heaven and sings, let my love be heard, whisper.